My name is Zach Weiss, and for the last 10 years, I've worked around the world bringing water back to landscapes. All is not well with the earth right now. Our water supplies are becoming increasingly scarce every day. Our fresh water is increasingly polluted and low quality. Flood, drought, and fire are becoming increasingly common and increasingly severe. And this is all from humans leading ourselves down this path of the watershed death spiral. Almost everywhere in the world, we're starting to experience these issues, yet there are solutions right under our noses. So I've seen this firsthand, and I've seen that humans can have a really positive impact. We can be the keystone species for the restoration of Earth's biosystems. So along with a team of brilliant people, we've created a course to prepare you, to empower you, to bring water back to land. Whether you're someone who wants to take this on as a vocation, earning your livelihood by healing the earth, or if you're just a steward of the earth and you want to make your home as healthy as it can be, this course is going to prepare you with everything you need to do that. We're going to first lead you through a phase of discovery, discovering how to read the land, discovering the history of the water cycle, and discovering water cycle restoration and its potential. Then we're going to lead you through a phase of experience where you'll start to experience connections with each of our relations on this earth. You'll experience the different actions you can take, the reactions those create, and how to evolve your practice to make it something really powerful. And we'll experience how to build skills and how to gain mentors so that you can rapidly level up your own abilities. Then we'll lead you on a phase of advocate, where we try and instill with you some earth citizenry, the civil courage to stand up for what's right, and prepare you to create community action for a better common future. Then we look at water cycle restoration at scale and what's going to be required to really heal this planet as a whole. And finally, we lead you through a phase of practice, where first we help you craft an offering for the world to create your own vocation around what you believe in. Then we lead you through project management, how to make projects happen on a reasonable timeline and achieve results. And finally, closing with the way, a psychological approach you're going to need to be successful. So we welcome you to join this course, to join our community. We have this growing community every day. We have new people, amazing people from all around the world, all working collectively to help water, to restore our planet. So please come join us, learn how to restore water on your landscape so that we can make a healthy, thriving future for all life on this planet.